Welcome to another edition of Serial Wednesday. Today, we have a special guest. Fresh off the bunny trail, we got the Easter Bunny. Say what's up, Easter Bunny.
Hello.
How was your Easter?
Good.
Yeah? You made all the rounds to the houses? Hit all the eggs? I see you still have your ears. So luckily you were spared the ear chomping. That's good, that's good. In honor of the Easter Bunny's visit here, we're going to be talking about Trick Cereal. Trick Cereal happens to have a bunny as an icon. It's a whole grain General Mills cereal, fruity flavored corn puffs. Puzzles on the back, and no other special giveaways. No trans fat, total carbohydrates at 28 grams, with 14 grams being the other carbohydrates. Have you ever wondered what the other carbohydrates are? No? You're not concerned about your health?
No.
You just like to hop along,
doesn't
right?
Doesn't look like I eat healthy.
It does to me. Not for nothing, Thumper used to be my favorite bunny. After seeing this Easter Bunny, Thumper's kicked to the curb. All right, so let's turn around and let's crack open a box of tricks. You know, by giving you tricks, I'm going to be in a lot of trouble.
Why?
Silly rabbit, tricks for kids. Box is quite easy to open. Bag, a little resistance. Not too bad. Here's your bowl. Doesn't go running all over.
Why are the shapes different?
Actually, this is this brand of Trix actually has a new shape. They have the pinball shape. So that's what their big promotion is.
They were shaped like little fruits before.
That's right, they were. But now they're all pinballs. And look at that, all that sugar. And bag slippage was minimal. Bag slippage was minimal, which is definitely good. Gonna use the fat-free vitamin A and D milk, as always. Try not to drop the bowl. The six-year-old was able to hold it, so. Good?
Yeah.
Alright. Alright. So now Trick Cereal basically is in the shape of a puff. They're all shaped like this. This one happens to be orange. Why? Because orange is the new pink. They have orange, green, yellow, purple, red, blue, bluish green, aqua stuff going on. To take a line from Tony, Pony Express, got to make it all wet. And they go running all over the place. It's a good thing. Cereal Wednesday is a good thing. Yep, there we go. Trix overboard. All right, let's try Trix. Crunchy. Sweet. And definitely fruity. And when I say fruity, there's not one fruit that stands out. It's more of like the mass conglomeration of what you would expect the Chiquita Banana Girl's hat to taste like. It's kind of like a mix of, you know, bananas, oranges, grapes, apples.
Tasty.
You like it? Yeah? It's hard in sugar. It's all right. I drop way more than you. And I do this for a living. So, yeah. Trick Cereal. Overall is pretty good. It's very reminiscent of Fruit Loops, which can be a good or a bad thing. But again, like Fruit Loops, there are no toys inside the box. There are no toys! No toys! This is a General Mills cereal, it's not a Kellogg's. And, on the back is basically a big pinball game. That's what their big thing is. So, yeah, that's pretty much it for Trix. It's fruity, it's corn puffed, it's sweet, it's pretty good. Bag slippage was minimal, box opening was pretty easy. You know, Easter Bunny, do you endorse? Easter Bunny endorses. So yeah, definitely go out and try Trix cereal. All right. So this has been Cereal Wednesday. May your bowl always be big, your milk always be cold, and your cereal always be fruity. Have a good one. I'm bringing sexy back. Yeah. Them other boys don't know how to act. Yeah. I think it's special what's behind your back. Yeah. So turn around and I'll pick up the slack. Yeah. Take them to the bridge. Dirty babe. You see these shackles, baby, I'm your slave. I'll let you whip me if I misbehave. It's just that no one makes me feel this way. Take it to the chorus. Come here, girl. Go ahead, be gone with it. Come to the bed. Go ahead, be gone with it. VIP. Go ahead, be gone with it. Drinks on me. Go ahead, be gone with it. All right, listen. Three things you gotta know about this.
We can't talk. I can't say your name.
Can't say my name. It's one take. Only got one box of cereal. It's one take. So if you stumble or anything, just keep going.
Okay.
What's the third?
Well, I'm not going to talk, though. I'm going to be quiet.
No, see, you got to talk.
Okay, what do you want me to say?
I don't know. Whatever you want to say. You like the cereal, you don't like the cereal.
Okay.
Silly just, rabbit, tricks with tricks
you
the
just tell me what I got to say. Just ask me questions. I'll answer them.
All right. No problem.
Okay, how do I look?
You look wonderful.
Okay. Do I look like him? I think I look like him.
Yeah, I think so.
Okay. Thanks, Easter Bunny.